33. Let's get this shit out. Wake up a little bit. God damn, I've been up for like a while. I'm still tired. Fuck. Okay. So work. What the hell is that? What the fuck's outside my house? What's a stick on here? You wanna stay? Still wants to pick up Tupac. I don't know. All right, let's go.
Mitch, boss, go!
All is planned, boss.
All right, the train's leaving. You better move.
Better move. Let me pick up all this junk. All right, let's go. Where you go? Where are we going?
Okay, let's go.
Ready to roll.
How's it going there, man? Did you have fun?
Sure did.
Happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting for Mitch and Teddy.
Sturdy, thirdy. Come on. I did all this shit last night.
Okay, just lost the Militech channel. The suits finally realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing if you ask me.
Perfect timing if you ask me. Nobody asked. Oh shit, I forgot to turn on the sound area. Oh man. That's why I sound like shit. back to what I was doing. Damn, I hate doing this. I gotta fix my audio. I gotta do this. I gotta do that. Direct, motherfucker.
I
need to go see a vendor.
Fuck, then out!
So it begins.
Bitch, no. Too hard, I threw me out.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment! And now we have Militech to worry about, too!
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine! Go right ahead! In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be! Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting and discuss this.
Family meeting is family. It's about family. Family. Fucking Ben Diesel,
and
shut
the basilisk?
Up.
Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with it?
I've got an idea.
Got quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seems still to be in fine working order. Everything okay?
Yes, of course. Though the great train robbery bit of this was much more enjoyable.
What the fuck happened? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? What the fuck? TV says it's off, but the game says it's on.
What's gotten you?
You need me again. All you gotta do is call.
V.
Just call.
I'm sure I will. So you better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.
Take care. Alright, another drive. All over again. That is lovely. Liberty, 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 liberty. So liberty. Oh, I got a motherfucker. Get that back. Catch runner, I get off. guns out here in nobody's fucking business. Liberty, liberty, liberty. Sell a gun. If you're happy and you know it, sell a gun. What the fuck? If you're... Huh. Well. Problem solver. It's a great name for a gun. Yeah, I see why. So, you don't want me to sell a gun. You're like, no, sup? I got two. Why you need to? You never need to confirm that shit. Sell a gun. Some of these just want to disassemble, really. What the hell are you? Oh, you're a powerful motherfucker, aren't you? Oh, shit. A lot of shit don't weigh a goddamn thing. But excuse me, dead money. Say. So, slow day.
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
How's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
So I need to be here about my guns? Shit! Alright, well. I need to airblast my guns then. But. Yeah, I'm getting paid. Let's see what you got. Ain't got shit but what I sold you. She got soldiers, your best guns. Yeah, yeah. But do you got what I need? You got what I need. Got what I need. We really do got what I need. Is that one? Fuck it. I want one of these. What the fuck? 3,000. Do I got two? Well, I got two. Okay, bye. Now I got the blueprints. All right. And I'm broke. Thanks a lot. Much in there, is there? Oh, goddamn. You sell this shit? I don't want to. Oh, okay. Here we go now. Bam. Fucking knife is this? Where the fuck I get this from? It's only blue. Damn. What's with the knives being so fucking strong? Some of this shit takes more damage than... Jesus fucking Christ. One katana, bro. That moves my weight back. But your enemies wish it was. That's great. What? Well, this is worth money? Whoa. What the fuck is this? It's just trying to sell. I get like, what the fuck?
I'm in the money. I'm in the money. Damn. I'm about to take this man's money. Who's richer now, motherfucker? That's it. What? $20,000. Damn, Doc, you are expensive. More? Why is it being 20,000? Alright, we can do this. Alright. Alright, we can figure this out. Yeah, back in time. I figured get this. The main mission they want me to do, huh? That's the mission I want to do. Right, that's the one. What's the one? Down on the street. That's what I want to do. That's what I want to do. What do we got here? I need to get you 12. Which one do I want to get 12 again? What the fuck was that? Hello? Okay.
Alright, I'm heading over that way. I'm just fucking tight on time, that's all.
Alright.
Alright, I'll be here, man.
Alright. But that's some reflexes, right? No, it's not. That's in body, so give me that body. Give me that body. All I need is one more level. Oh no, I can get it now. What? What? Oh, you do shit. Are you playing some 38 Days Later shit? Gotta re-sew this together. Minnie's gonna sew me stuff. Let's do this, my stoner buddies. Let's do this. I gotta find a fucking waypoint. Okay. Shit.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I start coming up, but then their fucking program I was watching got it in some good shit. Shut up, Taco Bell.
Right.
Oh, here it is. Oh, you don't even want to hear Taco Bell. Squirts. Oh, that's a badass shirt. Where'd you get that one at?
That is a High Times. This is Dylan's. I just wore it because...
High Times?
Yeah, because the camera wouldn't pick me up unless I was colorful.
Really?
Yeah, he goes, it's weird. Fucked up camera. But this game... You see this game?
Let me see.
This game is fucked up. Okay, look. Hold on. Where's my... This is my inventory, right? All right. Let's start off. Where am I? Okay. Get rid of that. No, get rid of that too. I get... Unequip.
I was just gonna ask you if it did that shit.
Oh, it does way more than that. There, you see vagina, all that shit. It doesn't matter. Everything
it's
goes.
The animated shit.
Everything.
It's out there, ain't it?
Porno.
You know, I'm gonna tell you what. I started watching them fucking doing these fucking sex videos and stuff. Motherfuckers imagining that shit. Cartoon characters and stuff years ago in movies and stuff. They show it, have their little fantasy character and stuff. They're doing it online now.
Dude, this is crazy.
And it won't be far for the robot.
Yeah, there's sex in this game, everything. Yeah. You see them fucking on and on. Yeah. It's crazy. This game is fucking insane. It's like the most insane game I've ever played. I'm in the boonies right now just chilling with these country motherfuckers that... They're actually my favorites so far. Like, I really chew with these motherfuckers. This game is like so realistic to them. But it's fucked up. It's got Keanu Reeves in it and shit. And it's like, it's a really good game. It's one of the best games.
Are you playing with other people right now or are you just by yourself?
I'm playing by myself. This is a by yourself game for now. It's a fucked up game though. It's like really realistic. It's fucked up. I'm just streaming. People can see me streaming. I got some people watching me right now. And I'm just streaming. Like, this game is fucking, it's just crazy. It's the future, like, it's supposed to be, like, futuristic and...
So what are you fighting?
Right now, nothing. I killed everybody that I need to kill. Came back to get me money. Now I gotta go...
Badass cars, though.
Yeah, they're futuristic.
I like that one.
These guys do the badass cars. That's why I'm hanging with them. They're the ones that ghetto up
hell
and
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, that's shit, man.
Yeah, they got...
I like the looks of this.
Yeah, they're the coolest out of all of them.
Yeah, you said that. I swear. But you got the damn thing, though.
You have fucked up party jets by the Guitar Hero? I have a bunch of old Guitar Hero games. I'm sitting around.
There's my truck.
Oh my god.
I got a beast. I got a beast. That's a motherfucking bus, buddy, but I can rip that motherfucker out. Man, it'll turn a tighter circle than that goddamn truck out there.
Yeah, they're made to do that, yeah.
That son of a bitch will spin around like on the top. Now that's... Okay.
The wheels are damn like this when you turn.
That is a homemade sweeper. They had that put on the back of a box truck. They should have shortened the frame. But they didn't. They left it like that because they saved money. Turned out it was a benefit because when you go around them islands, you know how they got those curves around them? Well, when you curve, the deck's right dead in front of the back wheels. So you just watch your back wheels, and it makes it all the way around the curve when you turn in the front real sharp. The other one's the deck's in the middle, so when you try to make a turn, it hits the curb and tries to run up over the edge. So it turned out to be a benefit. Now, here's the new one.
I be telling people about that.
Or no. Damn my nose.
I don't feel bad. I had to take cold medicine and stuff.
Now, here's... I don't know, that's a Christmas tree. That's the brand new one. Short and stubby.
Huh.
But it does the same thing. Its wheels are in front of the deck. But for some reason, mine makes really good long turns. When it comes in, when it goes around a curb, it can just... I don't know, it hangs with it, but I'm good. All right, oh, I got to get out of here.
Yeah.
Grind some blood, get to work.
Yeah.
See, I'll be home by 10, though.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I said. Oh, wow.
Okay, I'm back on. Yeah, this is charging. You sit there and charge. Okay, where am I at? I don't want to do that mission. Fuck, I have to. I have to travel fucking far. The hell did the damn thing go? Oh. All my tits are just hanging out, aren't they? Well, I got a new outfit anyway, right? Nobody says anything, and you just walk around naked. People are cool with it. Alright, which one's stronger? I'd say that one is, but... Can I get a new one of these? No. Keep saying no, and you're, oh, what the fuck? Nigga, I'm an astronaut? How is it blocked? I can't put my astronaut on. Why would I want this? That's interesting. Boots, they ain't worth anything. None of these boots. They're all yellow and shit, man. Let me see. I kinda would be okay with something else. I like these. Dusty Tronka. Alright. Let's go, you little Russian looking fucker. Alright, let's see. Yeah, put a gun on here. What happened to it? Oh, yeah, hold on. What am I doing here? There is a gun that has something I fucking want unequipped. Let me unequip something on there. I'll be damned, that thing ain't no joke. Can I put a scope on you now? Fuck, I don't know, shit. Different. Well, I bet it's good. What are you talking about? Oh, yeah. What mod you have on you? Increased chance of. Where's the one that stops me from jumping? Eliminates vertical recoil while aiming. Alright, well. Are you the one that needs to. Dude, one of you motherfuckers need that shit, and I can't remember who. Yeah. Ow. I think it's about right there. Tokyo Drift. Oh shit. What kind of fucking engine is that? Interesting. God damn it. I hate that they're the same. I hate it. I think it's fucking stupid. Okay. What are you doing? What? For the culture. Dopest colorful hoodie ever. But I'm gonna Target out tonight. Let me see if it picks me. Oh, it does. Shadow. I am Emperor Palpatine. Oh shit. No jerk ass. Domination. Cozy. Oh shit. Da da da. What the fuck? I said 5, not 500. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This was a bit. Ooh.
It is good to see you, dear.
Sometime later.
It seems pretty secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a meeting.
What the hell happened? Close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his money and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend, you mentioned him?
Oda. He should be here any moment.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-san's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter?
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him.
Yes.
Convincing. Very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse. Because I got plenty to lose.
Yeah, bitch. Fucking tons.
By God. My God. A good sign. He is usually captain.
You a shirt, Chris. You motherfucking. Oh, I'm sitting on top of something.
So speak. I have been told you know things. Go on.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee. I'm safe.
You are. B. You can trust Oda.
All right then. Compeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started
shooting. Silence. Not one word more. You will bring death to your door. But it is the truth. Hanako-san is here. My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-san, most certainly, I bring this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct.
Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth!
the whole truth. You can't handle the truth.
Christ, head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off to get it straight to your head.
Shut your fucking
mouth. This gonna take much longer.
Yeah. Cause, what would shit, dude.
Were you in my place? I do no favors. I would deliver you a head to Norino-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, not be so lenient. Be very.
What are you gonna do? My bitch? You see me now. Look, you see me again. See me again. Now you don't. See me again. Now you don't. Bitch.
Good fucking riddance. One hour of soccer whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried. We tried. Yes. Yes. And obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said, they returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see that parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on.
Not so fast.
Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in all Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
So I'm gonna be shooting a lot of people up again.
Not just the fixer, Dave. Wakako runs a pachinko parlor in Juju.
Oh. We must pay this woman a visit.
Oh, yeah? Fuck. Yeah, sure.
Why not?
You be- What?
Shit.
What is this?
Just a nice city name.
Beware. You mock me.
Too often. Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu is puppets, grin at the camera, and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the life, the bigger the life.
You alright, Goro?
Yes. Why the Sadaios?
Have shared interests, you and I. Or have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good, because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You should worship for yourself.
Damn, he's dead, ready? Man, I don't fucking know. Leave it alone. You fucking driving with Miss Daisy having an ass motherfucker. Hit the fucking gas. What is this going, like 9 miles per hour so everybody sees us? Oh shit, somebody getting ass whooped. This is gonna happen to you if you don't fucking move. Jesus fucking Christ. The fuck taught you how to drive a fucking snail? Dude, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna have this motherfucker for a car sake. What's up, baby? The hell, what's wrong with your nipple, buddy? Blurry and shit. What the fuck happened? What's it?
You lonely, honey? I can help.
They're not broken. Hold on. Oh, she's got panties on. I was about to say she ain't got... No, she doesn't. Holy crap. She ain't got... Now how come she can't have her stuff on, but I have to have mine on? That's fucked up. That's crazy. Yeah.